A car immobilizer system is a security feature designed to prevent unauthorized access to a vehicle. It works by immobilizing the engine control unit, ECU, or fuel system, making it impossible to start the engine without the correct key or key fob. Here are some of the functions and components commonly found in car immobilizer systems. Transponder chip. The key or key fob contains a small transponder chip that communicates with the car's immobilizer system. This chip sends a unique code to the car's ECU when the key is inserted into the ignition or when the key fob is in close proximity to the vehicle. Electronic control unit, ECU. The ECU is the brain of the car's engine management system. In an immobilizer system, the ECU is programmed to recognize the unique code transmitted by the transponder chip in the key or key fob. If the code is not recognized, the ECU will prevent the engine from starting. Immobilizer antenna ring. This is a coil of wire located around the ignition switch or elsewhere in the car's steering column. It generates a low-frequency electromagnetic field that powers the transponder chip in the key or key fob and reads the unique code transmitted by the chip. Engine starter relay. In some immobilizer systems, the starter relay is disabled if the ECU does not receive the correct code from the transponder chip. This prevents the engine from cranking even if the ignition switch is turned. Alarm system integration. Many modern cars integrate the immobilizer system with the alarm system. If someone tries to start the car without the correct key or key fob, the alarm may sound or the horn may honk to alert the owner and deter theft. Override procedures. Most immobilizer systems have override procedures in case the key or key fob is lost or damaged. These procedures typically involve entering a code or using a backup key to disarm the immobilizer temporarily so that the car can be started. Overall, car immobilizer systems are highly effective at preventing theft and unauthorized use of vehicles. They provide an additional layer of security beyond traditional mechanical locks and are now a standard feature in most modern vehicles. Thanks for your attention and please subscribe our channel.